God created you for a purpose. He designed you for a purpose. He gave you a unique destiny, a unique gift. He gave you something that the world needs. He gave you something that you need to give to this generation. Until you realize it, until you find it, you are owing the world. Yes, you're owing the current generation and the future generation to come. So we have to wake up. We have to take the walk. We have to take the pain to find what we are here for. And until you shine your light, until you find who you are, many destinies, many people are still not going to find theirs.